Tonight, a commuter alert if you take New Jersey Transit. Delays that started today will continue tomorrow. NJ Transit says riders in and out of New York's Penn Station can expect cancellations and delays. They're dealing with extensive repairs to the signal system at the Portal Bridge. Rail tickets and passes will be cross-honored by NJ Transit's buses and PATH trains. And we'll have live updates on the situation on CBS 2 News this morning starting at 4:30 a.m.